So you guys, we're going to be looking at Euphoria here. Euphoria Games just got listed on CoinMarketCap October 12th. So we're going to be seeing this project to see what this project is all about. Market data is not tracked yet, but it's on the watch list of about 2 persons. So official website is listed. Self-reported tags to be gaming, entertainment, mobile, sharing economy, smart contract, staking, and wallets. So this is the official website, euphoria.games. And check out our official website for updates, source code, white paper, chat, official social media handles, and more, guys. So Euphoria, price live data. So the project Euphoria, which was launched in October 2021, is a P2P blockchain-based gaming and betting platform, which provides users with card games through Binance matching in one wallet, events and predictions which users can make by themselves. The head office of the company is based in the UK. Platform generates income from commission, which is fixed 2% from the winnings in decentralized services from the largest ecosystems in the blockchain network. Half of the platform fee goes to token buyback in order to create liquidity in pairs. So whoever holds EUPH token in a pair on AMM will also receive Euphoria tokens as if they were staking them on Euphoria's platform. The advantages of Euphoria include the platform serves as a P2P space for users, games, bets, events, and are all P2P, an opportunity to create event predictions on sport and game tournaments. Open API extensions, which serve as a template for anyone who wants to create their app. The opportunity to earn not only on winnings but staking too. 6.25% each year during this period of 4 years. The app allows users to play online card games. So guys, this project seems to be really viable, but there are some updates here. Say from 26th of October to the 28th of October. So guys, I will drop in a link here so you can get access to these and read more if you are a gamer interested in gaming. Okay. So these are training coins, tokens. As of recording, we have these tokens to be the ones that are currently trending. I can also check out, there has been no vote on this token, guys. So guys, I advise you make your own research. I will drop in the link in the description box. You can also check out other listed coins that we've dropped updates on. So don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and see you in our next upload.